ready? Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Salud. Okay, so I connect to rundown.
Okay, tab, and then flashlight is F. Here's Y. Extrahead is escape. Mouse 4 is teammate info. Ping is mouse info button. Alright.
So I'm not sure how far I'm supposed to go here.
Alright, so you click to connect to the rundown, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so you can click A1, the admin.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can do host lobby.
Oh, great. Press and hold system.
Let me know what happens after that.
Well, give me a moment because I'm eating chips.
Yep.
I can't invite Corey. You can invite Megs.
You are offline still, so you actually need to be online.
It's weird, since it says I can invite you.
Yeah, because I'm online. Although, you should probably try and, yeah, make sure that you're online too, Axel.
I'm online as well. There it is.
Now it shows up.
Yep.
Alright, you nerds, get in here.
Okay, so this is a screen where you pick your stuff. You have a main, and then you have a secondary, and then you have a tool, and you have your melee. The melees don't change, they all do the same thing. In terms of damage and stuff, it's just visual, whatever you want to run. The tools, there's the Seafoam Launcher. It tells you what it can do and what it can't do.
Okay.
The Seafoam Launcher is pretty good because you can actually reinforce doors and it will slow down enemies. And then it's like you charge to fire it, and then it shoots out like a hose.
My favorite part, is it's all sledgehammers, but they have four different names for them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
there's lots of different kinds of sledgehammers.
But it's like maul, mallet, gavel. All right, I want a sledgehammer.
So
and then there's the mine deployer. I haven't played with that one yet. The bio tracker works kind of like the. The
tagging
map in Aliens.
Okay.
You can see like little blips on it, and then if you click the button while the enemies are moving, or if there's a red dot, you can ping that target to let everybody else on the team know where it's at. Which is pretty good for in general. So like if we actually alert everything. If we have someone that has the bio tracker, they can ping all the enemies that are red on the screen on it, and it'll show us where they're coming from.
Hmm. Okay. Dope.
That way we don't get overwhelmed and suddenly like, where the fuck did that thing come from? Like I said, I haven't played with the mine deployer, so I have no idea what that does.
It looks like it's just a trip mine.
Yeah. And then burst sentry is like a V-shaped cone in an area. It does take ammo, and you do have to use things to restore it to, or not like restore its health, but it'll have to get more ammo. The monsters actually do kind of ignore it at the moment, so they will not damage it. And then the shotgun sentry is the same thing. I have no idea when that's a good time to use that one. Because usually the burst sentry is pretty good too. But those are the tools. And then, of course, you have your weapons. You basically just read what they do. I don't know which ones are good and which ones are bad.
All I know is, if I'm looking at the melee, they all say the exact same thing.
They said those are all the same.
It's all visual difference for melee.
So, two things. We should probably coordinate our weapons and tools.
Yeah, the tools for sure. We'll probably definitely want a sentry. We might want... I might run...
I think we want Seafoam. I mean, I don't know what you need in the first mission, but just in general, be the ability to door reinforce an enemy slowdown is never bad.
Yep.
And then the biotracker.
Yeah, is probably good option too. I'll run the biotracker. And weapons wise, I have a DMR, which is a single shot or semi-auto. I believe it's 3-round burst. And then it's got pretty high damage on it as well. And then I have the machine gun, which is full auto.
I'm just going to try the pistol and the shotgun.
Alright.
I'm gonna go with the assault rifle.
I gotta go get my sea legs in this game now.
And fair warning, it's gonna be dark as shit when we get in there.
Like usual.
Well, there's gonna be some lights, but when we get into some of the darker areas, it's gonna be dark.
Alright, I think we're... I will click myself
ready for cage drop.
Well, I have no idea what any of the buttons are, so let's do this! Hold any key to skip. Nah, I want to see this.
This is cool.
Is it? Oh, it is.
Greetings, friend!
What's up, guys?
Hey, what up? They gave me loud, though.
Wait, you're on my left, right?
Yeah, really loud.
I don't know what you guys look like. I can't see where we're going, guys, but we're going somewhere.
We're going so far down.
I can't see down, but I can look up and I can see the shine of someone's helmet.
I mean, I see you guys.
I see you guys.
I should probably turn the lights off so I can see better.
I'm to your left, Corey.
I hate when I have to do this. There we go. Oh, that is
if
much.
That one, if you see one person in front of you, I should be to your right. Then.
Much easier to see in the dark. Turned off the lights. Much better. Headphones on. This will be great. Ooh. I like. Oh god, alright, hammer!
So,
gather information about location.
Alright. Okay, I have a crouch.
No enemies in our vicinity.
That I can see. Okay, I can jump.
Alright, so, your melee, you can hold, if you hold C, or not C, it's, which one is it?
I was just doing right click.
Okay, when you go to fire, left click. A fully charge will kill in one hit, but you have to hit them in the head.
I'm gonna guess there's I was guessing there's team damage, but then I hit you and didn't.
There's no team damage. Far, but I'm pretty damn sure, yeah.
No, you can't. You can walk through your allies, so there's no.
Yeah, no collision.
Okay, so that's good. If they added that.
That's then... yeah, we would definitely be fucked.
Oh, and definitely search everywhere. Some of the stuff will not show up unless you're aiming directly.
I found glow sticks.
Yeah, there you go. Nice. Yep, you got glow sticks now.
All right, let's let's keep a good running inventory of what we have to use.
Just trying to.
What's down this way in the dark? Death?
We can't go that way.
Yeah, it looked death.
Sorry, just checking things out now.
All right. Well, there's a little bit of a crouch walk.
Oh, and then tab is your map. And we can actually draw on the map.
Oh, cool. How do I...
So we got zone 49B's here.
How do you... Oh, the way after
Alright, well.
Zone 43A there.
I wanna take a stationary position here.
Okay.
That's where
so
I'm headed.
When I open up my map and I see you draw a dicks, I now know what's going on.
Yeah.
I also have no idea. I'm very bad at putting maps into real life bearings, so don't be surprised if you lose me all the time.
I'm the lemming!
Well, oh, and that's, sound crouched.
We have west, north, our numbers,
well,
of course.
I mean, yeah, I know that. Oh, hey, look, there's a door open thing over here. I should probably not do that yet.
Oh, we can open that. What, this door?
Well, not, we gotta wait. We don't want to alert the ghouls, ghoul goalies.
Crouch for reason.
Okay, there's another door over here. Down to
oh,
the,
and
there's
your flashlight.
Okay. So, we got a door to the east, or no, the north. And the west. There's doors in those both those directions.
There's a ladder.
Hey, ladder. Cool.
Oh, you have to. Oh, that's fresh.
We got a door over here too.
I can enter the ladder from behind.
Because then it puts you in a whole new menu, Axel.
It's interesting.
You guys missed a box. This is a box right here.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Oh, yeah. You do take fall damage, so be careful.
Oh. Good to know now.
Oh, and you can, okay, so when you're hacking, hang on, let me, escape. That way you guys can see how hacking works. You fire or left mouse click on the orange areas in order to hack.
Has a fucking
box.
Okay, that makes sense. This is hacking is really weird. Ammo pack.
Oh, be careful with that. Okay, so with our ammo and stuff, we want, up at the top right, you'll see your ammo.
Mm-hmm. You see, like, 50 percentages, yeah, that's interesting.
So you want to keep your ammo.
What did I pick up? I got like a weird thingy.
To when you, give someone ammo.
What is this?
So it's a 40% ammo.
It's like a little radio.
Yeah.
I got like a little radio.
You'll aim at them, and then if you're aiming at them, you can give it to them. If you're aiming, if you're not aiming at them, you give it to yourself.
Hey,
okay, so
what's this little radio thing I got?
That's your hacking tool still. You got a tool refill pack. All right, cool. All right, let's see. Where's my bio tracker? All right, we have five guys past this door.
He's over there. Eh.
We have no guys in this door.
I always say we do no doors first.
No guys in that door. And then let's see. That's all the doors in here. All right. So you guys want
to
do the no doors first or no stuff first?
I don't know. That's what I say. I don't know what Corey says.
Where are you, Zach?
He's walking around doing doors.
Like, I'm trying to figure it out.
I'm near.
He's over there. Look.
Zone 49.
He's east.
B.
He's east, Corey.
Yeah.
That door.
Over here. Hey,
can you not see your teammates' names?
I only see Axel. I don't see your name.
You don't see me?
Weird.
That's weird. I can see Lotus through stuff.
Yeah, I can't even see. Because normally
I should
see your name.
It's a little green outline of him. Like a little weird line. Do you get that?
Zach.
I don't know, man. I'm a ninja.
Ninja boss. Anyway, I don't give a shit. Let's do it.
You lead the way, Axel. I'll follow you. I don't know where Zach is.
I'm sneaky snooking.
I'm right here in front of your face.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay, here's what I see. This is,
do you see me? Do you see me not moving left and right?
No, I don't. Like, Zach, this is okay. From the time that you told me that you were in front of me, this is what I saw on my screen.
Hold on.
Just.
I know. Give it a moment. It'll show up.
Gotta wait for it.
Standing next to Axel.
He was like right next to me.
Well, if I'm invisible to you, then just stick with Axel, and then Axel will stick.
I will. I'll let you know where he's at relative to myself. All right, Corey.
You ready for this, Zach?
This is going to require a lot of communication. This is going to require so much communication, it might kill us all.
It probably will.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. We all die anyway, usually. Yep.
Yeah, you're not there at all.
Oh, man, I'm a ninja.
Yeah, you are invisible.
Thank you, GTFO.
Okay, well, that's a strange bug. All right.
To be fair, that happens to us in every game.
Yeah, one of us goes invisible. Always.
All right, so...
God damn it, show up for work again, you invisible bastard.
Turn my lights off. Here we go.
Oh.
Let's see, we got a box. Has some glow sticks in it. I already have glow sticks, and I have a tool refill pack, so I'm full up.
Oh, wait, where? Right, let me
this
see
is
the
door that they can break through.
I need glow sticks.
Oh, and then we have a locker here.
Oh, I can't see that.
Glow
so.
Sticks.
More glow sticks. I don't want to hold them.
Just watching Axel.
Yeah.
Lotus is right, behind you. You're fine though.
Yeah. So we're gonna move to another room.
Alrighty.
And then we're gonna close this door because since that wall down there, if you saw it,
yeah,
it
you said it was breakable.
So we're gonna close the door.
Oh no! I coughed. We're all gonna
and then,
die.
Let's see, they're over there on that side, so we're gonna check this door.
Oh. He's doing this door that's right in front of me, Corey.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. Be careful.
I hear
it. Turn your lights off.
Lights off? Alright, he's in front of me, Corey. You can follow me.
Alright, this is the alarm door.
Okay.
You can tell because when you walk up to it, it says warning, alarm detected. So we're going to open that in a moment, but we're going to go clear another room real quick.
Okay.
Should we
but
check the
now,
rest of this room?
Look around here.
Alright, I'm going to turn the light back on, yeah.
We do have a breakable wall here that where it'll come through.
Once we do the alarm door, I assume?
Yep. And I don't see anything else that's grabbable, so... Off to the room where we have enemies.
I'm gonna close this for now.
Alright. Alright.
So, come to where
melee's
out. Yep, melee's out.
Alright, Axel light off.
Crouch,
and then crouch. E.
That door just magically opened.
Okay, it is dark as shit. Okay, there they are.
Sleepers. Don't wake them. Look, all their friends will be in deep shit.
I see you, buddy. Hold on. Don't do anything dangerous.
So, Corey, just chill for a moment.
I'm just chilling. I'm just watching. We got a sleeper over on the left.
So, it looks like Lois is
all
just... Alright,
I'm
like...
gonna throw some glow sticks out real quick.
Alright, go for it.
I got some...
I hear it flopping around like a big fucking worm. Let's see one wave. I'm gonna throw out some glow sticks as well.
Alright, so the fun part is about glow sticks is we can actually hit them with it, and it will not interact with them. Oh, watch out, left side, right in front of you.
Oh, I didn't know.
Shit,
I would...
Here we go.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you should have been, you should have told me how close I could get, or careful like it should be.
Oh, that's a shooter. They can shoot.
Yep, they can shoot.
Oh, God. That's who used to do.
Yeah, it's important to firefight. Just turn your lights on if you want to. All
That's right. My bad.
Let's see.
46, nice.
We're clear.
I see how that goes from hell in a handbasket.
Yeah. It's really hard to see them, because...
Well, like I saw him right there, I didn't know what triggers him.
Movement triggers, and, if you're standing up, you're gonna make more movement, obviously.
Med pack! Oh, thanks. You can only have med pack or ammo, your choice. Okay.
Yeah. So we got another door here, that's gonna be an alarm door.
That
seems to me the blue key card here.
Oh, never mind, that one needs a key.
This one's just a door, though.
Okay, let me see.
Yeah, check it with your movie thingy.
Yep, nothing's got there.
That door magically opened.
Are we back where we were? Oh, wait, no, we're in a side door. Okay.
Terminal.
Do we need the terminal?
Terminal can figure out where we're going to. It was key blue 831, right? Hold on. Hold E. Commands.
Can I access the terminal? Oh yeah, I can't, because there's someone in front of it, because they're invisible.
Yeah, sorry, he's on the terminal.
Oh god, let's see.
There is another door over here.
Key... Oh wait, shit. Key...
Axel, the computer's moving on its own!
That's fine, it does that.
Blue...
They did that ever since Michael died using it.
831.
Ha! Gotcha.
God rest his computer soul.
King. Key. Blue. 831. Request timed out. It's too far away. Okay. So we're gonna have to check another room, a couple more rooms, to find out that blue, that key. Let's see. What else was on this list? I can't scroll up or down. List.
That is the weirdest thing ever. You don't even hit on center. You hit slightly to the right. That's so stupid.
So we've found an ammo pack so far, we found a medic pack, and we found a tool refill pack.
Yeah.
There is one more tool refill pack, and there's one more ammo pack around. And then we have a key... Alright, I'm away from that. You guys ready to open up a door that's alarmed?
Sure, let's do it.
Sure.
Alright, let's close this door, and then we'll head back to the alarmed door.
Alright.
Should I shut down a burst entry?
Not yet. We're gonna go back to the alarm door.
Fall on Axel.
This should be this door? Yes, this door.
Wait up, we ain't there yet.
Make sure to close that door on your way out.
Did you close the door, Corey?
Alright.
And what we can do is we can set sentries here, aimed at the door. sorry, Axel, you'll have to be me for a moment. So
yeah, give me a second.
You can set sentries here, aimed at the door, if you want.
So where Axel's standing?
Because we're going to close this door. And we're going to hide behind it while we're doing the DNA scans.
Okay.
And the DNA scans are basically spots in the room that we have to stand on until the meter fills, and then we can move again.
Gotcha.
But it also won't, some of them are spread out, so we might have to stand on them all at the same time and wait for the meter to fill together. So it forces us to spread out.
Mm.
Some of them are where we can all just stand in one spot as well.
Mm.
That is through this door?
Yeah, that's gonna be through this door when we start this, this thing.
Let me know where I should put the sentries.
You put one down here, aimed at the door.
Right.
One of you guys.
So one here? I don't have the sentry, I have the...
Yeah. Oh yeah, Corey's got sentry. Yeah, one there, aimed at the door.
So one there, and then one at the door. Right here. Yes.
Alright, and then we'll have one over here.
One sec. Wait. Yeah.
Aimed. Oh. We'll have a crossfire aimed this way towards that door.
Going this way,
that's
Corey.
That's
going
to be the breakable wall down there. Alright.
So going towards where I'm pointing.
Oh, I don't. I only got the one sentry.
Oh, yeah, right. Shit. Okay, never mind. What we'll do is.
Pick that one back up.
No, that one's fine. I'm going to close this door. Axel's going to foam the door.
Yay. Where do I foam it? Just anywhere?
Just
edges?
Aim at the door and just fire. And it'll foam the door, trust me. Click fire? I don't know, bro. I haven't used the seafoam launcher yet.
There it goes. What the shit?
Should I do it again?
Aim kind of down along this.
Yeah, that's what I was asking, if I should do the edges.
Oh my god, this... Yeah.
Okay, so that's... Alright, so that's how you use it, you gotta, like...
There it goes.
Oh, nice.
Alright.
Do you have some more foam, or no?
I got 15% foam. I can do another run.
Alright, do it over here, on this one.
Oh, wait, one where? Shit, I don't know where you went.
Over here.
I'm not gonna make it. Nah, I'll make it this one.
Yeah, there you go.
It did not get
enough. Close enough.
We'll be alright. I believe
this. Pull out weapons.
I'm guessing I should go gun first.
I'm just gonna have my pistol equipped.
Alright, so we're doing this door?
Yeah, okay, so before we open this door, behind this door we have 1, 2, 3, 4 guys.
Okay.
So when we open this door, just be ready, and we're going to, I'll try and point them out before we go any further, that way you guys can kind of look and see in a general area of where they're going to be, and then you can try and look for the flashing lights of them, okay?
Okay.
All right. But for now, you can have lights on, weapons out, we're opening this door.
He's opening the door, Corey.
Alright, stand on this little thing.
On me!
Alright, now it's gonna split out, and we're gonna have to stand at different spots.
Alright, well, where is our... Oh, okay, see, do we even have enough spots?
We got about 5 seconds before this door gives!
I'm trying to get to one of them. Oh fuck.
Alright, that one's done, and...
Corey, did you get that other spot?
Yeah.
I don't know where that is. Alright, well, that was interesting.
Oh shit, I missed one of those scans. Alright. Unlocked. We're not gonna go through yet, we're gonna clear out these guys first. Oh shit.
Big guy!
Oh damn, I haven't seen him before. Load.
There's little ones of him. Oh right, shit, it's still alive. It's
all right, we
headless
are clear.
Body
clear,
screamed
clear.
At me.
Pick up my
you can pick up your sentry, and then I will give you a tool refill. Or I can give Axel to a room. Oh, so I got two uses, so I'll give you one and I'll give Axel one, right?
Okay.
Hold on, let me... You stand and just stay in one place. I'm going to stand on Axel. Hold E. There you go. And then hold E. There you go.
Cool. I now have 20%.
All right, lights off. And then crouch.
Melee?
Yeah, melee.
Okay.
I'm gonna run through with BioTracker first, that way we can figure out where they're at.
Yeah.
Oh, there is a red one. Hang on. I'm gonna ping him. Okay. You see that red little triangle? That might
yeah,
be moving
yeah,
across
yeah,
your
yeah,
screen.
Yeah, I see it.
Corey, do you see the triangle?
Pretty small, but
nope,
I see it.
I don't see anything. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Now I see it.
Yeah, it's a really small triangle.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so that guy moves.
Okay, so he's a patrol.
So we gotta watch.
Yeah, he's
him.
A patrol. I'm opening this door. Y'all lights are off. Good. Okay.
Yep.
And then we're going to. You can see some of them already.
Yeah,
there's one there. There is one down. See these stairs that we're coming up to?
Yeah.
One there, down the floor, one on the stairs, We have one to the left of the stairs.
And when they're glowing, you can't be.
Got it. When they're pulsing like that, or that when they're alert, just stop. And then when they're dark, step forward. And then when they're pulsing, you definitely have to stop.
Yeah.
So right now we have four guys that I can see on the thing.
I see one.
Yeah, four. That moving one isn't here anymore. Oh, we have a weapon locker over here.
Yeah, there's also some doors on both sides.
I'm gonna hack this locker real quick.
It's like I saw it, but I didn't know if it would alert anything, so I didn't want to touch it.
Oh no, we're good. Okay, I'm gonna grab this tool refill pack. It's four uses.
Nice.
All right. So we're just gonna advance very slowly, and we're going to just bap these dudes.
All right. Careful, Port.
I'm just gonna just stay right here.
That way we can. There's one in the left over here. Do you see this guy, Lotus?
Uh oh.
Stop.
Yep. Stop. All right, you're good. Lotus, there's one to the left over there too. Just careful.
Alright. Lotus next to me. Oh shit. Someone saw us. I don't know how he saw us.
He's on the
stairs. It was that. It was the one on the stair.
I'm down.
Okay. That was cool.
Yeah, I think the one on the stairs saw us.
Yeah, he just straight up just.
All right.
I went to go do the.